What's up, YouTube, man? I'm back with another video. Today is gonna be a Sunday fun day. It's gonna be a Sunday fun day for swingers strictly. Yeah, they call them like private events or whatever. It's not gonna be like a big show with spectators and a whole bunch of the extra people. It's gonna be like a warehouse spot for the sliders only, kind of. They call it seat time. But it's been a cool last Sunday, man. Honestly, just been chilling all day. First we're gonna go hit a park and chill just to see what that's like. You know, just pass time by, and then later on in the night we're gonna go hit the shit, but kind of just get out there, meet everybody, talk to the other sliders, go hit that hole, do what I do, come back to the crib. Just stay tuned, we finna get active tonight on grab. Man, that sunset beautiful in the motherfucker, man. Look at that shit. 100 degrees outside, that shit don't make no sense, dog. No sense, but I'm out here getting bit by bugs and shit. Like, God. Picking, which choice are we picking? Y'all already know. Y'all already know. All right, so we made it to the meet. I had to park next to my purple twin, but this car still go crazy. It was like a fully built. They should have dropped that bitch though, just put it on back. Telly gang. The fuck with that, that bitch hard. Challenger had his headlights on earlier. This Gran Turismo, fully built Gran Turismo, carbon fiber hood, shit cut out in the middle, red windows, red tint. Oh, I wish I could put a flash on. That's it. They all got this hood cut out.
Some
maximum, I think.
Park and chill, we're on the way to the private meet. Park and chill was cool, got locked in with this dude from the Bay Area. Just cool little, you know what I'm saying, go network, look at some cars, that's it. On to the next one, but this spot like 15 minutes away. We still staying in Phoenix, but I'll tap in with y'all when we get there, man. See y'all soon. We gotta stop and get them drinks, man, you know, need the bird. We're gonna get that za. That motherfucking za.
Better not get too comfortable.
So sorry that shit ended so soon, but I don't really like playing with fire if the vibes ain't there. And it was a girl that came out on her back patio, like the balcony, looking over the fence. We were behind some buildings and it was like some houses that backed up to the fence line. So that shit was loud as fuck. Soon as we started, you know, everybody started coming in their backyard like, what the fuck? So skid or whatever slid for like 10, 20 seconds. And that's kind of what comes with this type of shit. You either gonna have a good night or you gonna have a short night. Just a regular ass Sunday, fun day, just on some car seat, chilling all day. Thank y'all for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, do all of that stuff. I'ma keep posting, I'ma keep finding shit to do to entertain y'all. Thank you guys, and until the next time.